Some more and I
jizz in my pants.
This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I
jizz in my pants.
Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change.
I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I
jizzed in my pants.
It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me, but we're going to need a clean up on aisle 3. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I
jizzed in my pants.
To be fair, you were flirting a lot. Plus the way you bag cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check.